Hey guys, welcome back. So we've got seven awesome Nutritarian bodybuilder pictures to get through. So in this first picture, this is a papaya salad. So when you think papaya, think about the anti-inflammatory enzyme, papain. So think of it this way, reduce pain with papain. Papain is an amazing anti-inflammatory enzyme and papaya is rich in it. And so this salad is just a very colorful salad. Essentially, I freeze the papaya and then I just literally like cut it and put it on the salad. It tastes delicious the way I like to do it. You could certainly eat it fresh. All right, so in this next picture, we have a tofu burger on greens. This is an amazing creation from my same awesome client. So I really like this because this is a breadless burger. Essentially, it's a tofu burger and a good source of protein, of course. And that's on top of a bed of greens, a kale. And I threw a little bit of hummus in there and some crushed red pepper to punch up the thermic effect of the meal. So in this next meal, we have a plant protein meal. This is essentially just red beans, Caesar salad, and green peas. But what I like about this is the green peas. So a lot of pea protein supplements, which I certainly incorporate from time to time, it's good to get the actual protein from the actual source. So in this case, green peas. So it's good to kind of get that whole food source as well. So next picture, this is from my client. This red pepper tomato soup was absolutely divine. I added a little black pepper because it's got piperine, which increases bioavailability. And the tomato soup is just really ideal because, interestingly, tomatoes contain lycopene, the antioxidant, which is actually more bioaccessible and more bioavailable when it's heat processed. So this is an ideal situation. Red pepper is just unbelievable. A very good source of vitamin C. And then we have a raw garlic tapa, which is my little raw garlic recipe. Small little dish, but it packs a potent, powerful punch in regards to the benefits. And I've made different videos on this. In this next picture, we have a green bean Szechuan saute. This is really delicious. I just basically boil the beans a little bit, just soften them, and then I will saute them with the Szechuan sauce and throw some sesame seeds on top, and it tastes absolutely great. All right, this next picture we have, this is an Asian black rice salad and red pepper tomato soup. This is again courtesy of my client. I love the Asian black rice salad. You know, I'm a big fan of black rice. Polyphenol rice is what I like to think about. And then it's cooked with a lot of vegetables, even some tofu in there, punches up the protein. In this last picture, this is a Nutritarian sport performance package. And we have some baking soda, we have red tart cherry juice, beet juice, pickle juice, the Muir blueberry energy gel, fermented soy, and then you have oatmeal, which is rich. I cut up a red apple, which is a good source of pectin. And then we have a little bit of raisins, some almonds, and then just oats. So anyway, hopefully this was informative for you guys. As always, I enjoy sharing it. I've got plenty more pictures to share in future videos. So as always, thanks for watching. Tune in next time.